Good morning, Fanwood Chiropractor, Dr. Eric Chludzinski, offering convenient, affordable chiropractic care. Today we're going to talk about how diet can ease symptoms of depression. An analysis of data from 16 randomized controlled trials found that weight loss, nutrient boosting, and fat reduction diets can all reduce symptoms of depression. Researcher Dr. Joseph Firth explains the similar effects from any type of dietary improvement suggests that highly specific or specialized diets are unnecessary for the average individual. Instead, just making simple changes and equally beneficial for mental health, and in particular, eating more nutrient-dense meals, which are high in fiber and vegetables, which, while at the same time cutting back on fast foods and refined sugars, appears to be sufficient for avoiding the potentially negative psychological effects of a junk food diet. That's all we have for you today. I encourage you to please subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you like the video, like, comment, and share. If you have any questions about this video or anything on our website at fanwoodbackrelief.com, just give us a call. We're here and always happy to help. Thanks for listening. We'll see you next time.